And breaking overnight, a deadly shooting in our area, Fort Washington, Maryland. Prince George's County Police say they got the call for a shooting just after 9 last night. And when officers got to Bernard Drive, not far from Allentown Road, they found a man inside of a car who had been shot. He died before crews could take him to the hospital. If you have any information, you are asked to call police.